There's an adventure in every bowl of alphabets.
True. I was eating alphabets when a big bat tried to scare me. So I ate him. Good thing I had my alphabets. Then an alligator tried to eat me, so I ate him. Good thing I had my alphabets. Post-alphabet cereal is part of a balanced breakfast. Then a Martian tried to take me away. Boy, if I could spell Martian, I'd eat it too, but I can't spell Martian. Can you?
There's an adventure in every bowl of alphabets.